quite achieve their rank. Whether usually it happens when they join us later in the year. They still have time to achieve their rank before bridging in May. So we're just recognizing right now the scouts that have already achieved that rank. We're going to go ahead and bring the Bears up. Den 2 and Den 6. As I call your names, go ahead and bring a parent on up. Gavin Ebaugh. Garrett Dusen. Jose Jones. Brian Lynn. Francisco Margie. Matthew McKay. Shane Stewart. Avery Swingle. James Toy. Edward Vaughn. Lucas Lynn. And Anthony Oliva.
James.
Guys on the left of the stage, just take half a step further down. Make sure you get everybody out there. We just have a few Bears. This is impressive. Nice job, guys. All right, these guys have worked hard to become Bears. They're all climbing the trail to reach the honor of the Arrow Lot of Cub Scouts and the record Eagle of Boy Scouts. To help you on your journey, we will now inscribe the face of the Bear Cub. Do you guys want to wear the sign of the bear? What? Your heart. I love it. To help you see along this trail, you are receiving the eyes of the bear. When the journey gets difficult, these eyes will guide you through the rough spots. The nose of the bear. Imagine for a minute with me, let's walk in the woods. Smell the fresh air, the dirt from the trees. Smell the smoke from the campfire, dinner cooking outside. All these new adventures are waiting for you now along the Eagle Trail. Cause you to stray from the path. Don't hear them. Listen only to the call of the eagle. Boy Scout oath has taught you to do your duty to God, duty to your country, and duty to yourself. The climb is getting shorter but steeper. Not everyone will finish. Follow this guide so no harm will come to you along the trail. Congrats to you and your family on all your hard work. Siobhan is going to go ahead and pass out your game through your bare patches. Have the parents go ahead and pin those on upside down. And audience, say with me, what you do in your turn, you guys can go ahead and turn those around upside down and attach them to the other way.
Hey, Gordon. Gordon. Hey, Goosen.
As we get around the awards, we're going to go ahead and take in part of the bear. We're going to have you and your scout on the parent, some bear jerky, bear meat, real live bear jerky. Yeah.